Hey Knights, welcome back to the Knights Watch.
Hey Megan, do you hear those bells?
Not that again. Oh, alright, let's just get this over with so I don't freeze.
Sounds good. The drama production will be taking place tomorrow and Thursday after school.
What is the play?
Guess.
Give me a hint.
It involves a lamppost, kind of like that one.
You're gonna have to expand on that.
Oh, come on, Megan. Talking lions and witches and Fenris Ulf.
I got nothing.
Oh, whatever. They're doing the lion, the witch, and the wardrobe. I'm also in it, so come watch me.
I got nothing, and I still don't know.
Well, maybe you should go watch it and find out and cheer me on.
Will do. Moving on. Are you interested in volunteering, and do you have an adoration for fun?
Yes and yes.
Then you would be perfect for the Boardwalk Ice on White team. Volunteers will enjoy the outdoors and a fun-filled, rewarding learning experience. Your volunteer duties are assigned upon arrival to the event.
Refreshments and warming breaks complete with hot chocolate and a snack are provided for each shift. If it is a cold day, hand warmers will keep you cozy to help volunteers enjoy the experience.
After completing your shifts, you will get the opportunity to receive a signed reference letter or verbal reference regarding your role on site. This happens on Thursday, December 19th.
Hey Megan, what's happening tomorrow?
TikTok Tuesday?
Well, yes, but also World Arabi Day, which will happen in the cafeteria. Come for food, dance, activities, and a traditional Arabi photo booth. Also learn how to write your name in Arabi and even get it tattooed in henna on your arm.
Speaking of fun, let's go over Winter Wonder Week.
For sure. Today is Ugly Sweater Day, so I hope to see all of you with your ugly sweaters on. And tomorrow is, of course, our TikTok Tuesday.
Wednesday, we'll be having our Celebrity Lookalike Day. You can twin with your favorite celebrity, and you can also attend the lip sync battle during lunch in the cafeteria. Then on Thursday, we'll be having our Winter Wonder Day, where the grade 10s can wear green, the grade 11s should wear red, and the grade 12s should wear white. And on Friday, we'll be having our pajama day, so come on down with your comfiest pajamas.
All right, let's send it off to Haley and Rand for the Royal Report.
Hey, Knights! Short announcements today, but all great news from our indoor soccer team.
That's right, they're currently undefeated in the season, sitting in first place in Division 1.
That's amazing. Who are they playing next?
Well, tomorrow after school, they'll be playing Lillian Osborne at East Soccer Center at 4:15 p.m.
Lillian Osborne? Let's go cheer them on. Let's go North Side!
Please don't hate me. That was Mr. Herrera's idea.
Send help.
Let's go cheer them on and make sure they keep their streak going. And that's it from us, Knights.
Have a great holiday bake.
Hey, Megan. When a knight in armor was killed in battle, what sign did they put on his grave?
Oh, jeez. What now?
Rest in peace.